Lady Sarcasm.
Eat a Poet MC.
Man, we in this building. You know what I'm saying?
It's just us today.
Yeah, it is just us today. You know what I'm saying? That's cool. We need to do that every now and then, have these conversations.
We do. I think it's neat.
We're viral.
Okay, that's the thing.
Yeah, we are viral. It ain't the first time, but yeah, we viral together this time, right? Mm-hmm. Shout out to Voices in Power.
We viral together.
Yeah.
Yeah. So there's a video, right? And it's so funny, like when we do stuff, it'll be like a million comments, but it'll be like five that you be like,
yeah, like, they kind of catch your attention,
like,
yeah.
Come on. But the theme probably of the five that are kind of like a little whatever is kind of speaking to like marriage isn't sacred anymore.
Did somebody say that?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
And somebody said something like that.
Well, let's get some backdrop here real quick. So, you know,
all right, I'm sorry.
So we got this, we were asked to do a couples feature. And, you know, we don't have many pieces written together, right?
Probably like three, maybe.
Yeah, about three. And, you know, because we typically don't write them together. We patchwork some pieces together, whatever. But us sitting down writing one, this was one of those that we actually...
Yeah, that we wrote together.
Yeah,
right?
Like back to mm-hmm. back. And, you know what I mean? You know, we married. And we, you know, we really fuck with each other.
Like, yeah, heavy.
Yeah, like you know what I'm saying?
Like
literally and figuratively. So this is what came out. It just happened to be an erotic centered piece.
Erotic. And it's so funny. It's like, I mean, I guess I do think of it as erotic. It is erotic, right? It's an erotic piece.
Yes.
Yeah, and a video. Like, we got a whole video.
Yeah. But it was more fun than anything else for me.
Right. It was fun because it's still a very, it's still a bar heavy poem.
Yeah.
So
that's what we was going
it's
for.
It's fun that it's, I don't think it's a typical erotic poem.
Yeah, it's
maybe.
Not. It's not.
I don't think it's very typical.
Right.
But a lot of people just appreciated us being to talk about things as a married couple.
Right.
And being
shout out to y'all.
Yeah.
Y'all got it.
And being of a certain age is a woman that said, if my marriage vows don't sound like this, then I don't want them.
Exactly.
Whatever. Right. But no, a lot of people appreciated us speaking as a married couple and being married for 10 years and stuff like that. And a lot of people commented on the way you look at me. Like, and every, it's like every performance, if we're on stage together, somebody is always commenting on the way this man looks at me. It's,
I mean, it's a
it's
thing.
It's a lot. It's a really great.
It's a thing. I mean,
it's a fantastic thing.
And I'm glad that part kind of got, you know, that part came out in the performance for me.
Yeah.
Because, like, if we're going to write a piece together, like, we're not going to write no, you know, roses red,
yeah.
Violets is blue.
Love you.
Yeah, we're not going to write that. We're going to come because we come Ginsu because we writing rhymes back and forth to each
right.
other. So it's real. So it's going to be bar heavy.
Yeah, because we also, like, kind of, yeah, we're battling each other when we write together. Like, you got this or I got that.
Yeah.
Oh, whatever. I think he got me on this one. He got me on
I
this
had
one.
To.
But he was supposed to, though. He was... You were supposed to.
Well, first of all, I didn't get you.
You got me.
I went hard because
if we talking about battling, no, you were supposed to. You were supposed to do what you did.
Right.
It that
right. Yeah, no doubt.
Was it wouldn't be great. I don't think without you.
Poet MCing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had to poet MC. You know what I mean?
Like that's what you were supposed to do. You were supposed to carry it.
Yeah. Peace, this is E. Muhammad, a.k.a. E. the Poet MC.
This is Tam Muhammad, a.k.a. Lady Sarcasm.
Inviting you to the Art of Conversation podcast.
Where we talk about all the things.
Because everything is a conversation.
Word.
So by now, you've seen promos and clips of the upcoming episodes of the Art of Conversation podcast.
And thanks to all the messages for everybody that's as excited as we are to see what's going to happen next.
And now you're like, so how do I sign up, subscribe to the episodes that's coming?
So here's what you do next.
Click the link or go to patreon.com/AOC podcast.
Scroll to where it says join now or become a patron.
Then you set up your Patreon account Enjoy full episodes of the Art of Conversation podcast and exclusive content from either Poet MC and Lady Sarcasm.
Thanks in advance for becoming a patron.
And we'll see you soon.
I can't wait to see how juicy it's going to get. I know y'all like, what's next? What's she going to say? What's he going? What's about to happen? Yeah. What's going to say?
Put it back. Good God.
Can we talk about it? Can we talk about it?